24. And
our flight to Isle, though, 20 minutes to take off. Oh, the
oh, my God. Here we go.
What is Sage doing? Oh, she is stalking her friends. Oh.
Nails.
Oh, nails. Here's my nails. Oh, my, mine glow. So Sage has red nails.
Mommy.
Here's the fit. Thrifted. Brandy. Lulu. I'm wearing my black Converse with some socks that I cut from my mom a while ago. And my necklaces and my knees too. I'm like sweating, my face is so red. But here's my mom. Yeah. Hi guys. It's currently 11:17. I'm really tired right now. My eyes are really heavy, I guess. I just hope that I can fall asleep on the plane. Landed at the JFK airport. This flight, these seats were actually so comfy. I was asleep before like the plane even took off the ground. Like I just lay down and I slept for an hour.
She slept too.
We all slept. It was a very calm, like steady ride. These headphones, guys, go cop them. We're watching the World Cup. 3-3. Oh! Blocked. Hi guys. We are currently watching the World Cup in our hotel room. Very excited. No, I didn't vlog. I was just at the kick.
Here's Sage. I do makeup and I just.
Here we go. Kick. We're kicking.
Is Messi again? No, it's not. I'm gonna hit something. Woo! We made it. Okay.
Argentina won the 2022 World Cup.
Are we going out?
Yay! Say hi. Okay. Hi guys.
Yeah.
We are in Rockefeller Center. Shut up! Oh my God! Hi.
Hi, bud.
It's currently like 3:40, but it feels like I've been away for like hours.
The red eye, we're feeling every second of it right now.
Oh my God. I'm
so sleepy.
I literally can't touch my eyes because it'll ruin it, yeah. But I'm like.
So we're at the blue bottle, and Sage and Sean are getting hot chocolate and cappuccino, and we're holding out for like a latte.
I really want an ice and a latte with milk.
I want hot vanilla latte.
Yeah. I just need caffeine.
So we are at the bottom of the rock. We just bought our tickets to go to the top of the rock tomorrow.
Oh my gosh. I think tomorrow I'm going to wear my light blue jeans with my new sweater from Target.
Okay. Outfit planned.
And then straighten my hair.
Check. And then,
And then curl it the next day.
Yeah.
So hot. She just poured out.
Oh, okay, sleep.
There's none. I checked.
Did you ask the people?
Oh my God. So good.
Good.
Do you want to ask the people if they're
keep you warm.
Okay.
Good?
You're fabulous.
Okay. Hi, guys. It's currently like 4 something, and I am literally
4:15. I'm not.
I had the hot chocolate.
I'm in the wall.
And then I had to go yell at Starbucks today too, because they wouldn't do it. Because they messed up and they weren't very nice. Why is this seat so wet?
I look rough.
Good morning, guys. Today is, I think, December 8th, 19th, and I'm having our hotel's croissant. That's good. Wow.
After my makeup, I'll tell you guys more. The lighting is not very good in this hotel room, but I'll show my outfit.
It's Brandy, and I'm wearing long john shirt. And then this puffy from 32 Degrees. These are, I think, Hollister. And then I'm wearing my Reeboks scarf from my mom and my belt bag.
I've got CC.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if that there's words to that. Patagonia, Chico, Nike. This is the Adored Boutique in here.
Cute.
Old Navy pants. I have Merrill's. Shoes, I have smart walls, I have JCPenney shirts, REI jackets. We're good to go.
Amazing.
All right, I have 32 Degree, Lululemon, Converse, some jeans, different ones though. And then I got this from the bins.
Do the brand?
No, no brand. Long John.
Hat?
Oh, for sure. Hat from yeah, it's from Mink.
Yay!
Oh, my gloves. Those for all.
Good morning, guys. Oh, we're just walking, you know. Okay. My hair looks crazy. But here is the late show.
Stephen Colbert.
Oh, yeah, it's
really good.
I've never.
There's a bridge.
This way.
And
hi guys. My hair is looking kind of crazy right now, but that's okay. Hello.
Wow. Thank you.
Mm-mm. That's so good.
That's good job. This is so cool. Never would have crossed my mind.
Hi guys, I just had a really good burrito. We are at Dos Toros taco place. I mean, it's like a Chipotle kind of vibe. And so I just had a good burrito. It was kind of spicy. They think the chips are bad. I think they're fine. What'd you have?
I had a rice bowl with chicken, corn salsa, salsa verde, spicy.
Spicy?
Super good. Chicken. Did I say chicken?
Yeah.
I had a burrito and I got the medium hot sauce.
Ooh.
And it was very spicy.
Very spicy.
Mine was medium too.
I had carnitas. I think this one made mine spicy.
So. Yeah.
Oh, shit, a Sprite. I'll see you guys when we're at top of the rock. Holy.
You're square. And then all of a sudden it's like, okay.
Good morning, everybody. It was a nice and early, about 9:45 in the morning, I think. Ish, 10, and we are in the lovely city of New York. Today I have little buns.
I curled my hair.
She curled her hair.
Yeah.
And I'm wearing my Boston's today.
Wearing the Vans.
So, trying to look a little different, but we're gonna go and try to find the Harry Styles pleasing pop-up in Soho.
Yeah.
We
got our last one block. So we're gonna try and find the subway. Here's Times Square. I honestly don't think I'll get tired of walking into this. No. It just feels so magical.
Magic.
Like, what? Like, tell me this is an American culture right here.
It turns out.
If ours is 21 stories. Oh. I don't think we're supposed to go right now, but that's fine. Those jokes cool. Oh, cool fit. Yesterday you went to the Hershey's World, which is cool. And oh, here's like M&M World. And then today at 2 o'clock we're going to Hamilton.
Thursday we're going to the Rockettes.
The Rockettes. My pink lipstick looked good today. Mwah. Alrighty, I'll update you guys when we're on the subway. What is it?
I don't know. Oh my gosh,
cheese and both
prosciutto.
Yeah.
On the way to Hamilton. Wow. Good morning, guys. Today is my hair is straight. Oh, your hair is different.
Yeah, and the hat. Mom and I was saying.
That's okay. They know it's a different day. It's currently what time is it, Susie?
10:48.
It's 10:48, and it's on the 21st.
That's the same day ticket line.
For
what?
Any show. They don't even know what they're asked. This British couple. They're like, we don't know. We're just gonna go see a show.
Wow. Hi guys, we are in FAO Schwartz.
Getting a person, oh my hair is weird. Getting personalized stockings.
I can't open it, so I'll tie it up. I know,
but we'll open it in a second.
Yeah, this is what it looks like.
You guys finally have
stockings. So cute! Thank you! Okay.
I'll pack it and back up.
Let's see. Okay, come on. Okay, here I am. Oh my god. Hi guys. So it's currently about 6:30 and we
feels like
8:30. And we saw Hamilton.
Shortest day of the year.
Oh my gosh, it's so dark out. And I'm still quite literally in shock of how amazing it was. I sobbed during 3 songs. Amazing. Dad cried.
I'm
so glad. Oh, wow. Hello. And now we're heading to Lincoln Center. Cast was amazing. Just phenomenal. Yeah.
G-Dub. It was good. Morgan. I think his name was Morgan.
What?
The 2 big African-American dudes were
amazing. Oh, Mulligan.
Mulligan.
Yeah, Mulligan, yeah. And then George Washington. They both were so.
Oh,
they were so
amazing,
good.
Amazing.
Eliza, you think Burn? Yeah. Her like emotion. Oh, I felt it to my core.
Like
sobbed. So, I'll tell you guys more later. Bye. I don't think I'll ever get tired of Times Square. Like, it still is insane every time I see it. Like, how big is this? Like, holy. That's so big. Yay!
really is bigger than last time. I feel like since last time, it feels like it's about 5 blocks.
Hi guys. We're getting ready to go to the Rockettes. Here's the fit. Target. Packs and jeans. Only thing different is my sweater. Everything else is exactly the same. Yeah. But I curled my hair.
You are here for.
Yay. And I'm wearing these earrings from my grandma. So, that's good.
I itchy nose, sorry.
Itchy nose.
$200.
Wow.
Come on, come through. I'll be devoted. Full time floating under the sea.
Little Italy.
So it's currently 6:50 p.m. and we are in Little Italy, and Hanukkah's going crazy.
There's no reason.
I don't know what day it is. It's 22nd, which is maybe like a really important day of the menorah.
I don't know, it says.
I don't know, but they're going off. And we are in Little Italy. So.